jungle in the new meta. Remus's taunt is really weak, I think. They nerfed it. Early levels it's good, but I think that was the core of him, because in teamfights he could just taunt someone and they'd basically be taunted forever. But he still has the same issues. His farm speed is horrendous. I feel Remus's farm speed is just bad. Because, like, he has to just keep ganking over and over. If those ganks start failing, he falls really far behind compared to the other jungles. Because, have you ever seen Remus try to clear a camp? Like, it's pretty depressing. Like, unless you ult it, like, it's pretty funny that for Remus, in Remus's case, ult and red or blue buff might actually be a really good, or, like, understandable. Like, that's how it is. Oh, crap, I could get that, or I could get two. Where's Prospector's Blade? That's still in this game, right? Huh? Oh, there it is. Ooh, I'm a prospector. Let's do this shit. Names. Strider.
I lost another blade. I wonder who it's in this time.
What? This game is gonna throw you off for the start of LCS. Don't worry, we're playing one game and brush up on mechanics, and then we're going back to the normal draft. Watch this, watch this.
What?
The worst part of losing a blade is trying to trace back all my stabbings.
Watch this guy. Oh, he just got shivved. Ugh.
They won't survive.
Okay, I'm just gonna go wherever. Let me guess, am I not supposed to go bottom with this guy? Okay, that guy's going mid. I guess I'm stuck doing this. There, I'm just gonna see what I can do against Kaylin. Kaylin has sustain, but I have outplays. Yes, I'm just gonna do that. Bring it on, Kate. Bring on the outplays. He put a trap there. I see it. His minion looks so funny. I just can't let her sustain, that's all. Rank is back. Oh, then hell with this.
Let's finish this quickly.
Oh, whoops. Barrier.
I never compromise.
Well, a nemesis has appeared, it would appear.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh shit. I'm pretty fucked. If he fights me.
On the razor's edge.
I wonder why he didn't eat me, Mr. Talon. Point defense, 5 points for doing nothing. For running with your tail between your legs, you get 5 points. I'm like, okay, I can live with that. Another 5 points. Yeah, I like this game already. What does this do? So long, suckers. Face the wind.
Your allegiances mean nothing to me.
What does this shit do? This guy's dead.
Let's finish this quickly.
Never mind, he's not dead. He lives. Why? I haven't bought it. You can actually. No juke arenas, please. Do we have more people here? Okay. I like how my silence is like 1 second. It's like, don't even notice. Quest. No! Why are you so bad at Dominion? I hate how you don't even get a my score is like second last. Like, what's up with that shit? I guess I have to actually do something. Don't worry, I got this. I should do.
There's nowhere to
this game, I don't know. It's just walking around. There's like no CSing. Or you can't tell how much you CS. I don't know. I think the lack of stats really kills this. Skill flag off. It's like, yeah, I could have blocked it, but I don't want to dent my paint job, you know? I could help you with that, but I could also get the health kit. I had 2 more points for that. Excellent. Yeah, okay, you do have KDA, but you don't have CS, which is strange. I like my CS. Come and get it, you bet. Oh shit, 1, 2 wind walls hit! You're dead. He's dead, just leave him be! Excellent.
I never compromise.
The enemy nexus. Oh, time to go on top. Oh, shoot. Oh, we're winning. We just need to get this one. I'm coming, gentlemen. Let's do this. Do. Goodbye. Yeah, the reason why Talon's on it is gonna say Zed, is Zed does more single target damage. Like Zed would have instantly killed that.
Let's finish this.
But Talon has a lot of AoE. I don't know, it just feels like his E seems so meh. There's also a complaint on the E of Talon that it doesn't put you behind the target, it puts you like in the target, so you actually have to move slightly after after your E to get a W off. Hey, you bitch, don't. Fucking bitch. What does that Talon have? Okay, here's the last items in me.
Enemy double kill.
Nowhere to hide.
You bitch. Hey there, son. Hey, he's a little fat.
Never fought.
Thank you, kind sir. Thank you, kind sir. That's fine. Wait, is the sauce for everyone? Fuck. Fuck it. Okay, there you go. Where's my sauce? Yeah, that's fine.
I never compromise.
Frank's back up. I'm out of here. Let's win this faster. Why isn't it being one? You know? Oh yeah, you can buy in this, right? So smart. Good job, Adam. Oh, whatever, we'll do this. Don't worry, I will carry bot lane. Is this serving? Nah, I don't do What? Still third place. I hate this game.
They won't survive.
I'm dead. Godwin, why? Why are you bad, Oddone? I don't know. What the hell is an Odin shield? Oh, it must be auto attacks from minions. I see. I swear this game was faster. Fuck me. I could have played it better. Significantly better? Yes. Because he has to do more damage than me, I could have easily switched. Blame those damned rebel forces. I have dumplings courtesy of the special. Your team has captured the quarry. Oh, I'm only second place. Frank was down. Frank is not down anymore. I'm getting the hell out of this. Why do I look like a cherry tomato town? I don't know. Like, the light makes it like that, I guess. And the camera, camera not so good. I don't know. I'm trying to figure that out too. It makes it look like I have a nice tan. I have a really great tan. Tan gamer. Fuck. Martyr. You get points for dying. It's like, what? Shit. So I could have played that much better. I didn't walk behind Kaylin. I could have walked further behind Kaylin and she would have got an all hit. Let's see. What the hell is this? Shit. The rubber banding. How's that quest?
Let's finish this quickly.
He just skewered that bitch. Saki. I think we're about to win. Even though the score is like... Oh, come on. I remember this reminds me of a map in Unreal Tournament 2004. I think it was Domination, I think it was called. And you do stuff like this. Power nodes and shit. No, everyone liked, I think everyone liked either Deathmatch or Assault. Those ones were the big ones. What? Fuck my life.
Let's finish this quickly.
I thought I'd kill her, but then Barrier came out. Because the bleed damage is... Can a Metal Gear Solid this? Never mind, guess there's no Metal Gear Solid. Yes, huh? Is that Homeguard or he just moves really fast from base? What? Maybe he just moves fast. Shit, I'm trying to get this one, but I don't think I'll ever get it. I'll need my dumplings. Yeah, I don't play threes anymore. Maybe the camera will just be further away. I'm sure that'll not fix it. I don't think that'll fix it.
There's nowhere to hide.
Come on, I gotta just... Fuck the boneyard. He'll never like the damn boneyard.
I never compromise.
Boneyard. Is this the boneyard? Oh, there's bones, and then there's a yard.
Only fools pledge life to honor.
This will be a blast. What is that? I don't know. Oh. Pretty boned, aren't I? Yeah. Yeah, one thing I hate about this map is our quest was to defend this and attack this, while their quest was to attack this, which is a lot easier to get. So they got some bonus shit, I don't know. Yeah, they got some bonus passive. 10% increased damage or some shit. Yeah, it's sort of lame. Because it's a lot easier for them to defend the one we had to get. Oh my god, this game. I'll bugger off.
Your allegiances mean nothing to me.
Don't you play threes anymore? It's okay. Like, I don't play this anymore either. This is pretty lame. It removes, I think, removes a lot of the build up. That's in Summoner's Rift. Cause I mean, there's been no fuck. There's not really a build up in this game. You cannot punish people. Wow. You get to go so fast this game, so it's like, just feels there's not much progression, maybe. Not script.
Don't cross.
No second, let's see. Right now, it's so slow right now, because. Oh. Whoa. No one saw that. Let's do this. Is there more items for me? No, he does not. I'll take him out though.
An enemy has been slain. Enemy double kill.
Unstoppable. Let's finish this quickly.
Wow. One more. I thought so.
Another body from the gunner.
Wow, I got shit on so hard. I got shit on so hard. Yeah, I just got shit on, dude. As soon as he got the E on me, I was like, I'm fucked. I lose this duel. So I just got out taloned. Cause there's nothing I could do. As soon as he went and like, got the E off, like, you just ult, and I can't do anything about ult, but by then it's already too late. I don't have the implied damage on him. He does on me. Battle of the Wind Walls. What the fuck? I'm just bad. I don't know. I guess the Warden's Mail fucks me over. I guess I'm just bad. I don't know. I don't know what happened this game. I think we're gonna lose. This is why I don't play this shit. I don't get it. We're just losing hard now. We're not losing yet, but we're gonna lose soon, I feel. Maybe I'm not pulling my weight. What? Oh, she has Thorn Mail. Oh, okay, right. You're supposed to go damage. I mean, you're supposed to go defense items. Let's see. That guy has a Warden's Mail. No, he's a Randon's.
An enemy has been slain. Your team has captured the Boneyard. An ally has been slain. Oh, they remind me of the battle I face. Enemy double kill.
Wait, what am I doing? That was a doozy. As long as I got hit. That thornmail, man. Maybe I should invest in armor. Alright. I think I'll invest. Time to invest in armor. Yeah, I'm really in a spectral lantern for my armor problems. Fuck, this game got. Yeah, like talon superior, it looks like. He's now their god. We're gonna lose this. I think one issue with this game is there's hella anti-snowball measures. So like, games are hella close.
I never compromise.
Fuck us. Cause our lead is completely dwindled to zero. Wait, what? Fuck, I didn't press R? Oh, it's him. Oh, okay. I fucked up. Looks like I fucked up. Oh my god. The random ins kills me. Yeah, I think I'm gonna lose. We're gonna lose this game. I'm just not putting up enough damage. I guess his build is superior. I'll just finish this. Screw this. Screw this game. I'm out of here after this. To go play ranked. Never again. We'll never Dominion again. Cause this game's like 21 minutes. I've had Summoner's Rift games that are shorter than this. Yeah, Christ. That guy has a thornmail, the other one has thornmail and randoins. So I'm hitting tanks now, so I cannot assassinate as well as I could. Yeah, I think we lose. Oh my god. Because we can't take a third one. Like, we have trouble holding this one. I believe we lose. Yeah. Yeah, we lose. FF, gentlemen. Well, never play again, Tembrats. Never again. Back to ranked. We suck. Yeah, I couldn't do too well. Lost for vanity.